Students, class 10, example sum 4.22. What length of ladder is need to reach a height of 7 feet along the wall? So height of 7 feet along the wall when the base of the ladder is 4 feet away from the wall. 4 feet from the wall. Round off your answer to the next 10th place. We want to find out the height of the ladder, that is length of the ladder, right? Here let AC be the wall, AB be the ladder, right? Let AC be the wall and AB be the length of ladder. Length of ladder, let me take it as X. That is AB is equal to X, right? Then AB is equal to X, AC is equal to 7, CB is equal to 4 feet. Clearly, it is a 90 degree. So, in triangle ABC, by Pythagoras theorem, we can able to write the formula, that is AB square is equal to sum of squares of the other two sides, AC square plus BC square or CB square. Then AB is equal to X, that is X square. AC is equal to 7 square plus BC is equal to 4 square. Then X square is equal to 49 plus 16. X square is equal to sum of this number is equal to 65. Right? We want to find the value of X only. So taking square root on both sides, we get X equal to root 65. X is equal to root 65. See that number root 65 is lies between 8 and 65. It is a perfect square number of 64. 8 8s are 64. So more than 8 is that 65. So root 65 is lies between 8 and 8.1. 8 8s are 64. 64, if we take the square root, means 8 8s are 64 and then remainder is 1. If you put 1 point, add 1 0, 1 sir, right? 8. So by this condition, the root 65 is lies between 8 and 8.1. So round off your approximate value, the answer is round off your answer to the next 10th place. So next 10th place is 8.1 feet. Therefore, the length of the ladder is approximately 8.1 feet. Approximately 8.1 feet. Now see here, if you square 8 square means we get 64. 8.1 square means we get 65.61. So approximately 81.65 is the number lies between more than 65, so we take it as 8.1 feet is the approximate value, right? Thank you, students.